today is Sunday, May 19th, a day after my birthday and my twin sister. And I am standing right now at Central Park. And it's approximately 3:40 in the morning. And I am absorbing the last of New York that I can while I'm here in the city, state, and all that. And I'm just sharing it with you because it's something that I have. Namaste.